According to the World Economic Forum report of January 2016, we are standing on the brink of the fourth industrial revolution that will fundamentally alter the way we live, work, and relate to one another. The advancement in technology and artificial intelligence is automating a lot of low-skilled and repetitive jobs. Citi and Oxford University joint report of 2016 estimated that 57% of jobs in OECD countries all over the world and 69% of jobs in India are at risk of automation. It poses an imminent threat to the workforce of India because only 4.69% of total Indian workforce is formally skilled. The fear of automation is not far-fetched anymore. Self-driving cars are already being tested on roads. Self-checkout counters are a day-to-day reality at grocery stores and airports, and robots are already replacing jobs that involve packing or moving goods. Humanity is facing an enormous challenge. Skills that the labor market and employers seek have now changed. In order to respond to the changing demands of the fourth industrial revolution, we need to foster creative, critical, and analytical thinking skills among the students. The current education system of India relies on the lecture method and rote learning and encourages students to cram rather than to think, where students don't learn the skills required in their future workplaces.
The skills that you have learned in school and college are useless for our company. They only teach you to cram and memorize. We only rely on employees who can perform problem analysis tasks and find creative solutions to our company's problems. And the skills which you possess can be easily carried out by one of our newly acquired robots. We can't hire you.
To reduce the impact of this crisis, we have to prepare our youth for the job profiles of the future, keeping this idea at its core. The EDUREFORM project aims to empower future and in-service teachers to foster creative, critical, and analytical thinking skills among secondary school students. EDUREFORM equips pre-service and in-service teachers with pedagogical tools that will enhance their teaching skills and their ability to respond to the individual needs of the students, so that students can develop creative, analytical, and critical skills rather than focusing on rote learning. The world is constantly changing, and this revolution in the workplace demands is not far-fetched anymore. It's happening now. Your next colleague might be a robot. We do not know. But what we know for sure is that we need to improve our skills to confront our increasingly dynamic and technological societies so that we are not left behind. Join us to keep up with the change.